guys.
All right, guys. So, last night I attempted to do a twist out on her hair. I don't know how it's gonna turn out because I don't really do that style in her hair. But I use a spray. You can spray the hair with water, and then I apply Curls Unleash curl boosting jelly. And then I also applied the Goddess Curls to each section. Yeah, so we're going to see how this turns out. And then in the front, I'm just going to do a flat twist and then put it back. So we'll see how this turns out. Close. Oh, and then I tied her hair down last night, so... We're gonna see how it turns out. I'm not using no gel, no oil. I'm just gonna untwist it. So, just, untwist it slowly. See how this turns out. I'm twisting it, and this is how it's coming out. Excuse me, I'll be right back. Hold on, just a moment. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so it actually came out pretty good. The curls is like popping. So I'm gonna keep untwisting slowly. So, I just untwist her hair all over. So, now I'm just going to go in and try to separate some more curls in her hair. So, I'm just looking for... You have to untwist it where it naturally falls apart from each other. So that's what I'm looking for right now.
I got young hair.
Yeah, you do.
Mommy, I need some tissue, please.
Yeah. Guys can see it very well. You see how it came out so pretty. I'm so surprised, like, how it came out. So I'm going to do the flat twist in the front of her hair. cute. I like it. So I already detangled. Oh, you know what? I forgot to tell you guys. I used the Curls Unleash leave-in conditioner before I applied the curl boosting jelly and the goddess curl to her hair last night. And I don't know where it's at, but okay. So you're going to get a little bit of gel. Apply it right here. I think this goes here. I don't know. Just make it smooth. You want the twist to be smooth with the hair. Alright, so here we go, guys. Turn this way, mama. I'm going to get two strands and just flat twist it to the scalp. Or you can braid it of your choice. It doesn't matter, but I'm just gonna twist it. Just keep twisting it all the way down. Twist it all the way down. Then you're gonna need like a bobby pin or a clip, or you can just tuck it under the hair. The other earring missing, huh? So I'm just gonna tuck it for now and then put her hair over it like so. I'm going to get a pick and just fluff it out a little bit, not too much. So
my,
I like how
my other ear don't have no earring.
Yeah, because I like how it look right now. I don't want to fluff it out too much. So just going in and just fluffing it out a little bit, not that much. And so yeah, this is how I'm surprised, you guys, because I don't do like twist outs in her hair. I did a braid out once, but a couple of times, but a twist out, no. But I like how it came out. No, this is so cute on her. She got so much shrinkage, it's crazy. Her hair, it's so cute. I like it. I'm gonna do it more often in her hair. I was going to put these flowers in her hair, but I'm not sure if I want it in there. Yeah, we should do it. All right. Hold this down here, mama. Just hold it.
I want to hold it.
It's okay. I don't need help now. So if you're using a band, then it's probably going to hold that flat twist in the front. So I don't have to use a bobby pin in her hair. So, I'm going to fluff it out like so. Oh, it's so cute. To put your head down so you can see the flat twist there. So, it's a flat twist in the front. And that's how it came out. So, I'm going to show you guys her outfit she's wearing. She got the outfit from Walmart. She got the whole outfit with the shoes. And it's sunflowers. So, stand up, mom. So you can see, stand over there. So, this is her shirt. She got hearts and flowers in it. And then her pants, she got the same thing, sunflowers. And then her shoes, she got sunflowers. So, I hope you guys like this tutorial on a twist out. Turn around slow so you can see your hair. your head up so they can see. Now go slow around. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.